The red-tailed black cockatoo, Calyptor incius banksii, also known as Banksian or Banks black cockatoo, is a large black cockatoo native to Australia. Adult males have a characteristic pair of bright red panels on the tail that gives the species its name. It is more common in the drier parts of the continent. 5 subspecies are recognized, differing most significantly in beak size. Although the more northerly subspecies are widespread, the 2 southern subspecies, the forest red-tailed black cockatoo and the southeastern red-tailed black cockatoo, are under threat. The species is usually found in eucalyptus woodlands, or along watercourses. In the more northerly parts of the country, these cockatoos are commonly seen in large flocks. They are seed eaters and cavity nesters, and as such depend on trees with fairly large diameters, generally eucalyptus. Populations in southeastern Australia are threatened by deforestation and other habitat alterations. Of the black cockatoos, the red-tailed is the most adaptable to aviculture. Although black cockatoos are much rarer and much more expensive in aviculture outside of the species complex was first described by the ornithologist John Latham in 1790 as Psittacus banksii, commemorating English botanist Sir Joseph Banks. The red-tailed black cockatoo also has the distinction of being the first bird from eastern Australia illustrated by a European, as a female, presumably collected at Endeavour River in North Queensland,